Hey guys, probably just going to end up making this a DIY audio vlog versus a electronics vlog. I'll keep the electronics vlog for fixing computers and stuff like that. Anyway, here we are. Another update on the build. I whipped this up yesterday because I totally forgot I needed a power supply external. It'll be housing this little transformer here, maybe some capacitors. I'm going to get a computer grade plug that'll go on the back. So I can use a half-decent cord to it that's wrapped. Audio-grade cord. I'm also going to have to add a ground strap from here to here. But it's not going to be a problem. I'll just make a black wire with two connectors on it. Maybe with something...
Might be able to find something in there that I can use.
Even if I could do one connector with one of these. That'd be kind of cool for a ground. That's up in the air. So the issue I'm having is it looks great and the seam looks nice and tight, but the minute you break this free, it a lot of the woodwork, a lot of the wood filler fills the imperfections. So as you can see, there's a gap there. So that's the reason for the wood trim I'm going to be putting all the way around the edge, overlapping the seam. It'll break up the whole black look, and it'll sort of match this tone arm. It'll be a flat piece of trim going all the way around. Nothing fancy, just to overlap that seam, because once I take these bolts out and break this open, obviously it's going to get bad. And even if you laminate it and wrap it in the gap, it's still going to look, it's not going to look good. The trim's a good idea. Sort of gives it some style, and it sort of offsets the fact that it's all laminate. It'll look good. This will be, the trim will be up here, and the trim will be down here. This is hollow, by the way. A couple of screws holding it for now. I don't like using drywall screws, only because every time you put them in, they move. That's what I like about these. These holes are not going to move. There's what it looks like at the bottom. Nice and clean. I mean, I could paint it, but I'm worried about the gap thing, so I'm just going to laminate it. Lamination just covers up all imperfections. Like, there's a little imperfection there. You see that? Yeah, I can't be bothered to fix that. I just want to use it. And I still got a lot, long way to go. I got to wire it and everything else. I got to put internal fuses, a couple of capacitors in that. I made this up today, it's out of a butcher block. What we're going to do is, since I'd like to show off my leads going to the turntable. I don't like it when they're straight firing out because you don't see them. So what I've done is I'm going to basically mount it like that, and they're sort of firing up a little bit. This way the interconnects, you can sort of see them coming over the turntable. That looked pretty good. That's the way I want it. And this will be easy to connect. I just basically have to line it up, drill two holes all the way through the plinth, and run the wires through it, which shouldn't be too hard because you're right there. We'll keep it just below the seam. That'll look pretty good. Nice and clean. It'll look pretty good once you barethane it and glue it. And I'll probably put a single, I can't put a screw here and here because it's going to be overlapping your holes, but it wouldn't hurt to put one screw in and glue this as adhesive, and when it's done, put a cap on it and slightly sand it off. This way you don't, in haste, you don't rip this off and totally mess up those wires, which would suck, because those wires are very thin and very fragile. But yeah, that's how far I got. I don't know if I'm going to leave this down like that, or if I'm going to make something that sits up like that. I don't know. I don't even think I have legs that would work with that, truthfully. I don't know. These are rubber. Yeah. I don't know. Well, look how far off it is over there. That's brutal. It's gonna need some work. But yeah, I'll find some legs for it. Maybe purchase some. I don't think there's enough here to do all of it. Yeah, I'm not too sure where these are from. Wait, there's one more. These could be used. I have one more. And there's another one. Of course, I want to use that, and there's no set, so forget that. I'll figure something out for the legs, even if I have to order when it's totally finished some gold spikes. That'd be kind of cool. But yeah, we're gonna make a quick video and show how far I've got. I guess next is ordering the laminate, and that's gonna be fun in itself. Anyway, take it easy, guys.